spinners. And it's not the easiest of 7,000 runs in his T20 career, striking a